Firstly, I'm going to start drawing the head of my fantasy creature. It is based on a gorilla head. You can pause the video at any time if you need some help on drawing this. Now I've started to outline the body of my fantasy creature. Once again, you can pause the video at any time. Now I'm drawing short legs because I want my fantasy creature to look sort of like a gorilla. Now I'm going to be drawing the claws of my animal or creature. Now that you have a simple outline of what you are going to draw, add in a few more details. I'm adding in muscles. Once again, you can pause the video at any time to stop and think about what you want to draw. I wanted to add goat horns for my creature, to make it look more like a minotaur as well. What do you think you should add? Now I'm going to be drawing one of the coolest part, the wings. You can watch this and carefully draw. I wanted to add a lion's mane to my creature to give it a more of a touch. So I'm going to be drawing it right now. You can see that as well. I've started to add in a few more details to make my work look more better. Now I am outlining my work to see what I have drawn. Now I am colouring the shapes in for my fantasy creature. You can copy me or use any colour that you like. It's your choice. And finally, we're outlining our work to give it a final touch. And after that, voila, we've got our piece of artwork.